Jessica Holloway, right now we're headed to Fort Cobb, where one child is dead after a rollover accident and several others injured. We'll bring you details when we can right here on KOCO.com.